locked my dad in the Macon jail. He said, son, if you keep your hands clean, you won't hear the blood uns on your train. But I